The Supreme Court could release decisions this morning. The court goes into recess late next month, and there are still several outstanding cases, including two on abortion, one of them on mifepristone, the abortion drug, and one on emergency abortion access. There's also Trump's presidential immunity appeal. Opinions on more contentious cases tend to take longer to write and therefore issue.